guys, welcome back to my YouTube channel. And for today's video, I'm gonna be sharing with you my current favorites. Hey guys, so it's been a while since I last did like the monthly favorites video. Parang the last pa was November. If you haven't watched it, link will be down below. Pero yun nga, parang the last time pa was November. And na-realize ko, parang paulit-ulit lang yung mga... Ano, kasi parang it doesn't really change naman every month, diba? And so naisip ko, gumawa na lang current favorites, hindi na monthly favorites. And some of my favorites from way back November last year, June last year are still my favorites up to this date. So yeah, I just decided to do a current favorites video. So let's get started. Get started first with some of the beauty or makeup products which I'm still using up to this date. I have two lip tints. They are still my favorites. Yes, you heard it right. They are still my favorites. So ito, parang forever favorite ko na ata to. It's the Airy Ink Velvet from Peripera. And it's really super like tipid gamitin, guys. Up to now, it's not ubos. I still have another bottle, but it's not yet ubos, so it's very tipid to use. And this one naman, yung Generation Happy Skin na lip and cheek tint shade Serene. This is from, oh my gosh, it's not focusing. Okay, it won't focus, guys. Basta, this is from the line of Catherine Bernardo, and it's really very nice. Sabi nga ni Janina Vela, diba? It's like Benetint. So yeah, it's really super nice. I love it too. I actually used this back to school makeup look ko. And ayan, if you wanna see that, link will be down below. Okay. Next is ito. To now, it's still a favorite of mine. Parang very, ano kasi siya, all-in-one na. So ito, it's the Bello Tinted Sunscreen. It's, yun nga, it's tinted, so it's like foundation or it can be the base for your face. And then it has SPF 50 pa, so it's really very nice. And ayun, gustong-gusto ko talaga siya. So, I'll just share with you guys. It's SPF 50 and PA++++ to ensure broad spectrum protection against harmful UV rays. So, of course, we want to protect our face from the sun, from the UV rays and stuff. And it has the Tone Adapt technology. So, evens out skin tone, conceals fine lines, wrinkles, and other imperfections. That's why I like it so much too. Kahit anong skin tone ka, it adapts your skin tone, so it's really very nice. It's for everyone.
And of course, it's paraben-free, it's non-comedogenic, it's hypoallergenic, and dermatologist-tested.
And next, yes, it's a repeat again. Ito naman, pobos na nga siya. Syempre, it's like everyone's favorite. It's the Lucas Papaw, Papaw, I don't know the pronunciation, but it is what it is. So, ayan siya, yung ointment. But I usually use it as a lip balm. And it's really super nice as well. It's, of course, I always read this.
It's for boys, friends, scotch, cat skin, lashes, blinkers, open wounds, intricate mites, and
the ointment helps to relieve and cleanse. So, it's so nice. Next is this one. It's from Ilog Maria. I think some of you knows this na, especially my classmates, my old classmates.
They ask you how you are, you just have to say that you're fine when you're not really fine.
Okay. It's the Honey Propolis Throat Spray. It freshens breath, eases sore throat. Ano siya, guys? As in, kunyari sigaw ako ng sigaw, tapos spray ko lang to. So, hindi talaga ako mapapaos. Eh, super dali ko mapaos eh. So, pag sinispray ko to, hindi ako napapaos. It's really very helpful then. Spray on tonsils at first sign of itchiness. 2 squirts is enough. Yan nga. So, yan. It's really very, very, very helpful to me. The next is ito. It's a wooden brush. Ito actually yung ginagamit ko ngayon sa aking hair para hindi maging static. So, ayan. Parang mga late. Dati kasi, yung ginagamit ko is wide tooth na comb. Pero ngayon, nag-iba na ako. Parang gusto ko naman to. Parang nga, hindi static yung hair, diba? Ayan na. So, bagsak lang yung hair natin. Next, is this one. It's the Daily Spell Body Mist Fresh Start from Bench. It's a cologne. And I love the smell of this kasi hindi siya masyadong, oh my gosh, hindi siya masyadong matapang. Eh, I have asthma nga, so hindi ako pwede sa super tapang na mga pabango. And ito, if you have asthma, it's just perfect kasi it's not matapang. It's like baby cologne lang. So, yeah. The next is this. It's lotion. Actually, iba-iba. Basta from Bath and Body Works, yung mga nagamit ko ng lotion. And ito yung ginagamit ko ngayon. It's the Pretty as a Peach. It's 24-hour moisture ultra shea body cream. Ayan. Yun ginagamit ko ngayon lotion. It's super bango, guys. As in, how I wish you could smell it. Basta it's mabango. And ayun, it really moisturizes my skin. So I really love it. Next is ito. It's not a beauty product anymore. It's actually wireless earphones. Ang gusto ko to kasi meron pa rin siyang, wait, it's not wireless, sorry. It's Bluetooth. Bluetooth earphones. I like this because it still has this wire. Kasi di ba, you know, yung AirPods, pag nakaganyan lang, pag nawala, edi nawala na. Unlike this, it still has wire. So, if matanggal yung isa, yung nakakabit pa din yung isa, di ba? So, it won't get lost easily. And this is actually, ano ba yung tatak nito? Heyday Earbud, yun. Heyday Earbud. It's nice, guys. And kailan ko ba pag na ano, parang around Feb ko to ano, and until now it's alive. It's, what date is it? It's July, so it's still alive. Yes. And the next are food. Of course I love food. First is this. Dati hindi ko siya masyado gusto pero ngayon super na-appreciate ko na siya. It's the Quaker chocolate instant oatmeal. You just have to add hot water and it's good. It's so good, guys. Ang ko dati hindi ko talaga siya na-appreciate. Pero ngayon, parang almost everyday ko ata siya kinakain. So, hi Quaker Oats, you might want to sponsor me. Joke. It's so good, guys. It's not super tamis, but you know, it's so good. And, yun, perfect siya sa mga ayaw masyado tumaba kung ganito lang yung merienda nyo. It's so good, guys. And, of course, this is from Quaker Oats. And they have another one, which is also from Quaker Oats. It's the Oaties Mini Oat Cookies Chocolate Chip. Hindi siya sobrang tamis, guys, which is super perfect and super sarap niya, guys. As in. It's really good. I wish you could, like, pick him. But it's so good. It's not super tamis. And hindi siya yung nakakauta na cookies. Basta, it's so good. You have to try this, guys. It's so good. Then last, it is real junk food. It's the Pop-O Real Popcorn Treats. Ready to eat. Actually, kalasa niya yung sa ano. Alam niyo yung pag manonood kayo ng sine sa sine. Pag manonood kayo ng sine sa SM, di ba, merong, or kahit saan, sa Robinsons or kahit sa movie house, yun yung lasa ng popcorn niya. And ito ay in the flavor creamy cheese. It's really good, guys. You have to try it. And that's it for my random favorites. Now I'm gonna share with you guys my music favorites. Yeah, you can be the greatest. You can be the best. You can be the King Kong banging on your chest. You can be from the brain, seeing the beauty through the, like my music favorites and my random favorites as well. It's really very, very random. And ito talaga yung mga favorites ko current at the current time. I don't know what to say. Basta yun, ito yung mga lagi ko ginagamit, lagi ko kinakain. And yeah, I hope you like this video, guys. So, if you like this video, please hit the like button down below. And if you want to see more of me, please hit the subscribe button down below. And you guys may also comment your suggestions in the comment box below. So, this is Mikey saying, don't let your dreams just be dreams, make them come true. Bye! So, rock-a-bye, baby, rock-a-bye. I'm gonna rock you.